YouTube, it's your boy MB and the place to be. Y'all remember these old school games, man? Centipede, Gallica, Dig Dug, Pole Position, Centipede, all them games that's on there. But I'm using this to test my TVs out right here. When I be doing dashboards or whatever, I use this because it's simple to hook up and run by batteries. But let me get on to the program. So y'all, got LED strips that I'm going to use to do some decoration, some custom lights on the dashboard. And I'm also going to use some of these other LED lights. I'm also going to use some of these LEDs right here, the bulbs, with the strips in there. I'm going to go blue LED. These going to be blue, and I got the white strip that's right there. Yeah, white strips right there. These are going to be blue. But let me show y'all what I'm doing with the soldiers. It's your boy MB and the place to be. As you can see, I have to go back in and do some sanding and some more cutting for the TV to fit in there nice and flush the way I want it. It wasn't fitting there, so I had to go back in, man. Pretty much destroy what I had already done. But that's sometimes that happens when you want it to look better. Like I said, at first it was kind of poking out a little bit. But I think I want to go with a flush mount. So I have to go back in, cut, open it up a little bit, and I have to remove this. The reason why I have to remove this right here, let me show you why I have to remove that. Alright, this is why I have to remove that. I'm gonna put the glass in. I'm gonna put this glass in here. One second. I'm gonna put the glass in here. So I'm just giving y'all a demonstration right now. It's not the glass going there like that, so I have to pretty much cut it so it can fit right in the slot. And now I got the fiberglass all this back to its square, you know, back to where it was. I mean, sanding everything down, and like I said, I broke it right there, so I got to fix that. Snap it a little bit. That fiberglass holds so hard when I pulled it, just broke it, but it's nothing. Going back in, but once I'm done, the TV will fit in there nice and flush. It wasn't fitting that nice, it was poking out. So I'll catch y'all guys on next when I get that TV in there and start running these lights. Catch you on next YouTube, it's your boy MB and the place to be. Got the first two lights in there. My next is gonna be me installing the strips in the middle, then I'm gonna put two more of these lights on the end over here. You know, so it can coincide with each other. So I'll catch y'all guys on the next one when I mount that TV and make sure that flush mounting up before I go any farther. And then I will give y'all a night vision of it. Oh yeah, that's my good. Now I wonder, should I tint the glass or, yeah, I might tint the glass. I might tint it. This is frost right here, this frost glass right there. Well, I don't know, I might tint it with frost, keep it frost, I don't know. But like I said, I'm gonna catch y'all on next and make sure this TV fitting that nice and good. Alright, YouTube, get you on that. Got that TV in there. I got the TV in there. See, it's fitting a little bit better. Now, when I use the hot glue gun, I can hot glue it in there nice and smooth. And then just, you guys can see it's gonna be nice and smooth. You ain't gonna see no edges or nothing. So, let's just say a little bit more. Might do a little bit more. This corner kind of real tight right here. So, I might open up this corner a little bit more because I see where it's kind of tight. And then when I use the clear glue to put in there, you guys will see how it's gonna blend perfectly. So let me give y'all a video with this thing turned on. Like I said, I got them two lights in there. You guys will see with the strips. I'm gonna put the strips in there. Strips going in the middle, then I'm gonna add two more of these bulbs on the ends like I did that to see how that look. And I might tint the glass instead of leaving the frost. I think tint to do it. Once the paint get on there, you know it's gonna look all great. So alright, you too. Catch y'all guys on the next one. Yeah, y'all can see how it's gonna come out. You got to get a vision. So let me light it up. Let y'all see how that look. Yeah, we got that balloon. I'm lit up now. When I add all other lights to it, it's gonna be cold. It's gonna be cold. Catch y'all guys on the next one. Add them lights into this. I'm too cold, I get these bitches the chills. Everybody wanna know the scoop on me, but you know I stay low key. If I ain't somewhere chasing that check, I'm somewhere getting good head from a freak. Got these niggas upset, cause I keep it 100, I'm a fool on a beat. I ain't really worried about next, cause I'm gonna get
sit with all the lights in there, with all the lights filled up all the way across. That console in the middle of there with the TV down in there. The gauge is all in there. It's gonna look crazy. So if you're talking money, you gon' have to show me. I'll catch y'all guys on the next one, YouTube.